Tonight, a police pursuit ends in downtown St. Louis, right by Busch Stadium. Illinois State Police took a person into custody just before 11:30 last night at Clark and 9th Street. Now, the intersection was blocked off during the investigation. And Five on Your Side has reached out to police to find out some more information about this. And of course, we'll keep you updated both on air and online.